temptation to fall asleep.
Good. I think Spirit Boy's messing with my head, but otherwise things are fine.
You're amazing to do this.
It's like practice.
Yeah, has she been sleeping?
Yeah, she was out just a few minutes ago.
You know, you're wasting your time, Daniel.
You watching us?
He was here. Now he's gone. For now.
Do you think he's dangerous?
If you can't see him, he might be. As long as I can keep an eye on him and not let Jesse out of my sight, we should be okay. Christine will be on the first flight back in the morning.
So, what do? We take turns watching the baby, right?
I'll watch the baby. See if I can talk to Danny. You get some sleep. You look exhausted.
All right.
Good night. Hi. Hi.
Don't cry. Let's get you a bottle. You can trust me, you know. I won't hurt you.
I wouldn't. Beautiful sight.
Why aren't you sleeping?
I think I gotta work soon. Yeah, let me try it.
Okay.
Hey there. Tuka. How you doing, girl?
Okay. I'm impressed.
Okay, there you are. Snug as a bug in a rug.
Wow.
Something my mom taught me. Makes you think, doesn't it?
Sure. How can it not?
You'd make a great mom, you know that.
Oh, we're not ready. This is not time yet.
I know we said we'd wait. I do. Sometimes I wonder what we're waiting for.
Finished house, for one thing. We have so much to do. Work, save money.
I'm taking every shift I can.
You're really planning on this.
I'm just thinking ahead.
Well, it's just not the right time.
When?
We can't put a clock on it.
Your heart tells you when you're ready. Not your bank account.
I'm just not there yet.